He foiled that attempt. Kick to the gut.
Setting up. All the way out of the box. Elbow drop. Piercing. You know, if Robert Roode can leverage his 2 decades of experience in this matchup, it could be enough to get the win. The more he utilizes all of that incredible knowledge, the more dangerous he'll be tonight.
That's smart thinking, and I'm sure Roode won't hesitate to put those veteran ring smarts to work.
This is getting out of control. Aziz's face has seen better days.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Knee drop, and Aziz is now in a demoralizing position.
You can tell Reed's putting all of his veteran skills to work, and that makes him a dangerous competitor.
Hooked up. Rather fancy there. Spinning your nose. Into the pin attempt.
These men knew this match is going to be hard fought.
Rude has a full grasp. Spike with the uranage. Into the pin attempt. Two. And a kick out.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
He's ejected from the ring. Climbing the turnbuckle now. Perched up top.
All the way to the outside.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Thrown back in under the ropes. Cinch things there. I don't understand the choice to stop the pin count.
Eyes are squarely set on Aziz here.
Well, gentlemen, what a surprise.
Yeah, we're all surprised, including the superstar inside the ring. He can't believe it.
Second rope. Sunset flip.
Wow.
Two. And this one is over.
Here is your winner, the glorious Robert Roode.
A valiant effort, but you can't deny that the earlier distraction had catastrophic repercussions throughout the match.
Yeah, they put up a good fight, but you have to imagine their head was not in the right place after that distraction.
That's true, Saxton. It's hard to focus on just the match when there's an outside variable at play.
Thank you.